Hi everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Ages Plays Vahleim. We are now on episode 9, and like I said to you, we're probably going to build the bridge this episode. We went and got some ore that we didn't finish mining, and we started making charcoal. I did bring the ore home. You can see I brought some home. I have put some in here. It's ready. But I needed the charcoal. So while I was waiting for the charcoal to burn, I didn't want to make you guys sit here and do the charcoal with me. I went out and gathered a whole bunch of wood as well, just to speed things along. So I'm going to go quickly throw the charcoal in here, but I'm not going to sit with it. We are going to go and work on the bridge for a bit while this melts. So like I said, I went out and gathered some wood. Because I'm tired of having to try swim across. So let's get into it. This isn't going to be a perfect bridge. This is just a makeshift one. As you can see, I did a fair bit of gathering here. Because all this bridge is really going to do is so we can get from point A to point B without having to hassle. I suppose I should have started the floor. Start here. So I basically want the bridge to go to that piece of land. Of course, now it just doesn't want to play my game with me. We are going to keep battling with this water. So the hard part is going to be to build that piece. Every time the water comes up, puts my tools away. So this definitely isn't going to be like a perfect bridge. This is just so that I just remember how to do this now, man. I'm being an idiot. So now you go like this. Thank you. And the thing is, this doesn't even have to go all the way through. It just has to allow me to get through without swimming. Because remember, I want to get the cart going back and forth here. I'm having to swim across. Yeah, this constant having to swim across here is not going to work for me. Well, the bridge is not working for me right now either. See, I just needed to snap one place. I even thought about like just raising the land. I'm sure that will also make my life way easier. It just doesn't want to snap from this angle. So I need it to snap down. And there's no way I'm going to be able to guesstimate where this thingy is meant to actually be sitting. Let's see, maybe I get lucky here. It's too far over. That's too deep. I'm not the most patient of people when it comes to this type of thing. But this is why I want to do it, because okay, that looks better. You know, if I can just get, like I said, if I can just get one side to work. Have we run out of wood? No, I've still got enough wood. See, you can see the beauty of this already, just with me running over like that. See, now watch how easy this piece will go in. Or not. That happened because of how I placed that thingy. But this is just a bridge for me to run over. It was never meant to be a fancy bridge. I just don't have to keep getting wet. Yeah, by the looks of things, I may have overgathered, but that's fine. More wood, the better. Even though this isn't even connected to the ground. I'm honestly just doing this because I got the extra wood. Okay, great difficulty. We now have a makeshift bridge. That. Okay. Whoa. And we need another one over here. Except me now just sliding into that water, which I thought would make this way much easier. Nope, no, that one's not. Something workbench. Okay, so now we can get across here without having to fall in the water. I don't think I can make a... No. I don't mind running across this little piece here. But having to run all the way around the whole time was getting a little bit annoying. See how far we've got with our smelting project. Okay, so we've got our first bit of copper. Crafting, charcoal, stone, wood, and 6 copper. Then we got wood inside, we got wood inside. Here we do. Okay, so now we've got a copper knife. Though I will be honest, I thought I would get a bit more out of that. Okay, let's take this piece of copper here. At least it's 1 for 1. I wonder if I missed something. I would have thought I would have had a bit of a better upgrade, but just to get the skinny knife. And a small trick to this, if you go to sleep while processing, it automatically speeds everything up. So if you want to process a lot of stuff very quickly, you have a nap. See? Okay, so all my ore so far has been smelted. I'm just gonna put it in there for now. I've clearly missed something. That's fine. Okay, we're gonna go and get another load of iron. Copper. Look at our very pretty bridge that just went underwater. Okay, we must just set our spawn point here. Like we do every time we come to this part of the village. I'm running all over the place here. Okay, let's try to finish off this note. I honestly thought I'd have a better upgrade at least. Not just that skinny knife. But I've clearly missed something. You know what it is? I may actually need to kill the troll. Now that I think about it. Because technically we've skipped the whole troll step. So in the next video, we will be hunting us some trolls, which happens to be in this area as well. I don't really know if that is the case, but... could definitely well be it. Just remember, we must go deep here, not just on top. Okay, my pickaxe is gonna break. There we go. But that is, whoops, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. That's exactly why we brought this. We didn't destroy this part of the base. Hate these berries. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here with me smashing away at this copper. And when we come back, I will hopefully have dug out this entire hole. And I shall see you guys in the next video. This is Ages signing out and saying thank you once again for watching our next episode. Hopefully you enjoyed yourselves. And I shall see you guys in the next one. Till then, have fun. Stay out of trouble. If you can't stay out of trouble, don't get caught.